Sharon, the mother I spoke to wanted to remain anonymous to protect her daughter, but she says it took Frenship ISD nearly 18 hours to respond to her questions, and she says that's simply unacceptable.
It was horrible. We had no idea if the young man had been arrested, if he was out.
It was a frightening evening for this mother after her daughter reported chilling text messages she had received from 19-year-old Frenship High student Aaron Owens.
He had mentioned bringing a gun, and he wanted to know what her lunch was because he was going to use it, but he didn't want her to be there.
The only relation the two students had shared was a class, but Owens insisted on warning her, even sending a picture of the gun he would use.
They're really scary, really. He was saying that he had already brought the gun to school last week, and he wanted to shoot the cafeteria up.
He sent that message in code, but when you remove the question marks, it reads, "I don't know I was going to shoot up the calf, but I didn't want you to get hurt."
She was pretty scared. I mean, she didn't know what this young student was going to do.
This woman says her daughter instantly went to Frenship Administration about the messages Tuesday afternoon, but nothing was done until the following day when Owens was arrested for making the threat.
It was really scary that I didn't hear anything from the school district. I called this morning early, before the school even opened.
She says it took hours for the district to call her back, and when they did, they said no students were ever in danger and that they had handled the issue confidentially.
A person saying they're going to bring a gun to school and that's going to be handled confidentially, I don't understand that.
But overall, this concerned mother is thankful her daughter was brave enough to come forward before it was too late.
I'm very proud of her, but I hope they change the way they handle this.